And right now, police are looking for a man who was caught on camera allegedly trying to kidnap a barista.
This is really amazing, and it happened in Auburn, Washington. You want to look at the screen and check out this video. What you see here, a woman trying to hand back change, but instead of taking it, the man there in the car grabs her wrist and pulls on her. He also seems to be trying to loop a zip tie around the woman's head.
So thankfully, she did manage to pull away, and then the man drove off. Wow.